Hello, I am Julio Castro, the manager of this important parador in Spain, Hostal Loris Católicos, and I'm here just in the courtyard of San Marc, the place where Germán and Susan established this exhibition for the month of June and July, the month where so many pilgrims came to the city and as well are lodged in this hotel, and they enjoy a lot this exhibition, above all because it's an exhibition with pilgrims from so many countries, so different countries, and as well they enjoy a lot enjoying and seeing this exhibition with people with these faces of happiness and these emotions that are expressed in their faces, and they, all the pilgrims have celebrate this exhibition a lot.